Very fine, you know why?
No.
Because today I will bring you to one of the most popular places of Hanoi. It's a coffee where we can drink Vietnamese egg coffee.
Egg coffee?
Yeah.
Vietnamese are really mixed coffee and egg.
Yes, of course. You will see. Let's go.
Let's go.
This place is very noisy. As you can see, they put some rock and roll music. What do you think about the place?
It's very good. It's very different as the other place.
It's kind of vintage place.
Yeah, exactly. It's lots of pictures on the wall.
Okay, so I know a lot about egg coffee because last time I went to Giang Café with Courtney. Giang Café is one of the most popular, but this time I chose this one because as you can see on the top of the coffee we can have some
It's very nice.
Some drool. But do you know the history of egg coffee?
No, can we tell this?
Okay, so this coffee was invented during the war with French by Nguyen Giang. So then he created the brand Giang Café. So there were a shortage of milk in Vietnam, so they have to find a solution and to replace the milk. So they started with egg, but on the beginning it was not very popular because the eggy taste was very strong, and after a few years, during the 80s, it starts to become very popular and among Vietnamese people, but also among tourists, because we don't choose to have this in Europe. How do you feel?
It's very nice, really. It's different than the other coffee, normal coffee, but it's really nice. I was not sure to like it, but yes, I recommend it.
The coffee, as you can see, is a little bit foamy.
Oh,
you
yeah.
See, it's not like very liquid.
No.
Wow. This is because of the egg texture. They used to mix, to blend the eggs.
Shall we try?
Like it?
Yeah.
And you should be careful to mix it well because sometimes the sugar taste is on the bottom of the. And here, as we can see in this coffee especially, they used to add little bit of chocolate liquid, so it gives more taste. If you like rock and roll music, you still can come here.
So thank you, Francis, for this moment. It was very, very nice. But how much is the price of the egg coffee?
One egg coffee like this in this coffee shop,
yeah,
is costing 20,000 dong, which is approximately $1. So it's quite cheap, and
yeah,
we can enjoy the very nice atmosphere here with the good music. Okay, for the egg coffee vlog is over now, so please don't hesitate to add your feedback if you already tried egg coffee before, and like our video, subscribe to our channel, and don't hesitate to share the video on social networks.
Bye bye.
Bye.